We vow that no matter what they do to us next year, we will continue to hold these activities, and we hope that the people of Hong Kong will still turn out, because we believe that it's even more significant if under Chinese soil we can continue with commemoration activity, and that we uphold the aspiration of the people of China for democracy and freedom.
Can you stop?